Foundation helps people all around the world that deal with poverty, education, poor health, the work. Mr. and Mrs. Gates give people big bucks to help the poor who need the stuff. It was founded in 2000. They improve health facilities and treat health issues because people die. Quick, bring out the tissues.
Why did the Gates Foundation start?
Education was poor, so was the health. These problems still remain, but Bill Gates used his wealth. Millions of kids needed medical attention. Bill and Melinda came out with a suggestion.
What does Gates Foundation do?
They identify a problem that they think they can solve, then talk to lots of people who are willing to get involved.
How does Gates Foundation help a lot?
Using the almighty science and technology, Bill and Melinda were ready to deal with poverty.
This looks pretty similar to something we've seen before. The Industrial Revolution had its fair share of flaws. They had similar problems as we do today. Society responded in a very similar way. Stick around some more and you may discover how. For sure you'll find a connection between then and now.
Problems that were caused during the Industrial Revolution were overpopulation and lack of education. People were dying at a scary, rapid pace. Diseases were spreading with a certain lack of grace. Average life expectancy was just over 40. Compared to today, that seems pretty short.
Farmers and city workers weren't getting much dough. They decided that their bosses needed to know. The bosses were mean, they just wanted the cash, but the workers were sick and done of being treated like trash.
The people weren't happy, so they stepped up to the challenge to bring about change and make something happen. Throughout the years, there were several social reactions. They were similar to the Gates Foundation, designed to help and take action. In 1844 was the Factory Act. The workday length was reduced and sealed with a pact.
And so there you go, here today and back then. The people was pretty similar, women, kids and men. As a society, we responded in quite a similar way. I guess we haven't changed since then compared to today.
Collectively.